It's Black History Month, and here on Today in St. Louis, we want to take the time to honor Black Americans who forged a path forward in our country and broke some barriers. Today, we honor Olympic legend Jesse Owens. The track and field sprinter became the first person to win 4 Olympic gold medals. Owens' performance in the 1936 Berlin Olympics was a slap in the face of Adolf Hitler's myth of Aryan supremacy. He was awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom in 1976.